You may verify the amount, Isaac. But the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself. And the say that's quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust without cynicism is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Polikala, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here! You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda.
The general.
No?
It is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
Good people of Constantinia. They have surrendered their loyalties.
Your presence is undesirable. Men and women of the city, hear me now. You have brought the
war, and thus destroys all of you. None of this concern. These goods are property of Sultan Bayez.
Good citizens of Istanbul,
please do not
the Janissaries collude against you. Do not suffer their injuries.
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Oh, come on!
That's a nice one.
You won't get away.
Is he some kind of chef?
Cipher. Finally, everything is falling into place.
When the Paleo Logos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me. Merda.
Stop! Stop or die! Get it! I'm on there. I've lost sight of him. I see him. Go! Go! There! Get him!
Nice chicken, Ola.
Most interesting.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Not the passion.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile! Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
There is a man with a suspicious look.
Where is it, Lavro? Confess!
I have done nothing. You cannot prove a damn thing.
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that book. I mean, someone gave it to them.
Get your story straight before you lie to my face. Do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canaria.
I have a painting for them, if you are curious. A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
Two! die for them!
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
Members of Romani, Sinti, and other nomadic communities who wish to remain or establish themselves in this area.
That'd be great. Most interesting.
Thank you.